Hi, my name is Surabhi Kala, and I'm a member of the Windows Servicing and Delivery Team at Microsoft. Welcome to the Windows 11 release notes for November 2025. With this month's update, we are gradually rolling out improvements and fixes for the Start menu, File Explorer, Lock Screen, and more. When you launch the Start menu, select All for a scrollable list of all your apps. Switch and choose between two new views. Category view, which groups apps by type and highlights frequently used ones. And Grid view, which lists apps alphabetically with more horizontal space for easier scanning. The Start menu is now more responsive, enabling larger displays to show more pinned apps, recommendations, and categories by default. And a new mobile device button next to Search lets you expand or collapse content from your connected phone. To see the full list of fixes and improvements in this update, visit aka.ms/windows11/release notes/2511. Now on to our Windows 11 tip of the month. With Windows 11, you can dictate text into any app using your voice. Voice typing uses online speech recognition powered by Azure Speech Services, making it fast and accurate and especially useful for emails or notes. To use voice typing, you'll need to be connected to the internet and have a working microphone. To get started, launch the desired app. Place your cursor in a text box and use the keyboard shortcut Windows key plus H to turn on voice typing. Once you turn on voice typing, it will start listening automatically. Wait for the listening alert before you start speaking. To stop voice typing, you can use a voice command like pause voice typing or stop listening. Or you can press the microphone button on the voice typing menu. You can also use voice typing commands to quickly edit text by saying like, delete that, or select that. For a full list of supported commands, visit aka.ms/voice typing. On that page, you can also find tips on how to install a voice typing language, switch languages, and use voice typing commands to insert punctuation marks. Want voice typing to insert punctuations? You can turn on automatic punctuation and configure other options via the settings in the voice typing menu. Are there Windows 11 features that you would like to know more about? Send us feedback via this month's release notes page or leave a comment on this video on YouTube. You can find many more great tips on our Windows Community YouTube channel at aka.ms/Windows Community on YouTube. That's it for the month. Thank you for watching.